Yes.
Okay, we'll start off with live Super Doppler 7. We've had a mixture of rain and snow showers in the Albuquerque area. You can see a few rain showers there. But all you have to do is go to the west and look at these bands forming. They're heading toward the metro area. Give it a 2 or 3 hours and we'll see some of this roll on through. There'll be a break and then there'll be more. And I say there'll be more because you can see all this moisture feeding up and it will be rain changing to snow around Silver City and pushing in a northerly direction. So here's what we're expecting. First of all, the winter storm warnings. That's the more serious ones. That's the areas in the pink to magenta that you see over here. And then this lighter shade, 1 to 4 inches around Albuquerque, Santa Fe, Taos. We'll go more about the timing and how long it's going to last and the cold air it'll introduce coming up in my live Super Doppler 7 forecast.